Why is it that Kakarot haunts me so? Is it because it's always been one step ahead of me, always succeeding where I have failed? First it was Frieza, defeating the tyrant that had held me in bondage my whole life. And then there was Cell, noble Kakarot, giving his life for the lives of his friends.
Goodbye, my son.
For my life. Well, no more, after all we've been through. Kakarot, when you wake up, this will all be over. I may be gone, but this planet will be safe. I'll stake my life on it.
Fails. No, Vegeta, you can't fail. All of our lives, this whole world